Hello, my name is Jean-Baptiste Skippers. I'm from Brussels and Paris, and I would like to start our presentation by video, so maybe you can send it. So this is a video of our farm in Brussels, and before I start the presentation, maybe I'm going to explain why and where the idea came from, Peace and Love. It's 20 years I'm trying to do to grow vegetables and fruits in my garden on my terrace, and each year I fail. Each year I just get small mint or rosemary, because in fact I don't know how to do that. I don't know, I don't have the time, I don't have the knowledge. So I suppose that this time you should be a bit afraid of why I'm on the stage. But this idea, in fact, is if I could find a solution that I can have my own personal source of vegetables and fruits that are local, that are seasonal, that are good, that are full of qualities. That's effectively the description of a potager in French, of a kitchen garden in English. That would be great. And as we are in cities, we don't always have the place in our different location where we live. So the idea is to gather, in fact, those kitchen gardens in farms. And we at Peace and Love rent the allotment that we maintain ourselves. So it means that when you rent your 3 square meter of kitchen garden, in fact, you get full of products, vegetable garden. Voilà. So the concept is very easy, is that we install a farm in a city and we divide it in kitchen gardens of 3 square meter. And with this garden of 3 square meter, you get, in fact, two promises we do. The first is that you're going to get loads of fruits and vegetables that will be good quality, that will be abundant, that will be local, seasonal, and that so you come every week to harvest your own allotment, but you don't have to do the work to get this. The second is emotional, because you're part of a community which you share some values with. You share information, you share experience, because you get workshop. You share products, because we also have common places that where we can grow different kind of stuff. So how does it work? It's very easy. You just go on the website, you choose your farm, you put your inscription, then you are welcomed by a community farmer, which is actually Matthias in Brussels. Then you get a badge and you can go when you want in the farm and harvest your own vegetable garden that you that you have chosen the place you like. Every week you receive information by app and by email, and you come. And you come when you want. Who are we talking to? It's people who want to reconnect to the nature. The motivation of the people who are part of the concept are mainly to have a new contact with nature, but they don't have the time, they don't have the knowledge to maintain their own garden, so they come to us and they get this approach. Where do we install ourselves? It could be on the rooftop, could be on a green place. It just depends. We value places that are not value for the moment. What are the benefits for people who have those place? It's quite. I will not go in detail, but it's the same for all my friends too. It's that in fact you really bring something to the building, and they don't. It doesn't cost to the owner. As a people who live around, it's good for them because this is a place that was not valorized. It's positive. They can get easy access to a new source of products, and they can. There is no visual problems. It's not a glass window glass. It's not. There's no sound. There's no traffic. It's good. So that was the farm in Brussels. So you can see before and now. It's on rooftop. Maybe it's not obvious, but it's a rooftop. So how did we start it? That was in February. So you can see how it goes. Then we go vertical. Why do we do vertical? It's because we can win place. It's very important that you get more place by being vertical. Then you can see that it grows quite well. That's how you can get every week to harvest. So we have 200 families of what we call urban farmers active on the site that are quite happy and then share some information. They can participate to a workshop, like the cooking workshop, yoga. They can go, it's all free. And we have also a farm in Paris. It's in Beaugrenelle. It's on the rooftop of Hotel Yuma, that's just open. And you can see there's some pictures. That's mainly the concept of peace and love. I think it's a new approach in urban farming. I think we bring something different, and we are totally in the same idea that my colleagues, that we can share the place and make things all together. So I will give my microphone to...
Thank you, Jean.